Hey there guys, my name is Tembelihle Mahlalela. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So I don't know, this was random today. I decided I'm gonna start, I want to focus my Sundays on myself. Yeah, I want to make my Sundays me-centric. So I'm gonna call them the Selfish Sundays, and I want you guys to tag along with how I'm gonna be selfish and take care of myself. Honestly, majority of my Sundays for the past 4 months were spent with my family, and I didn't expect to be back in Cape Town so soon. So now I'm back in Cape Town and I'm alone and I'm a single hun, and yeah, I've just decided to dedicate Sundays to myself and to making myself happy. Because yeah guys, who do you have at the end of the day? Who do you have at the end of your day? You have yourself. So I'm gonna focus on me. Would you focus on me? Anyways. So I'm here at Cavendish, gonna do a bit of some shopping for basics in the house because I haven't been here. And yeah. These are called Selfish Sundays for a reason, because yeah, you know, I'm just doing me, you know, it's just all about me. I'm not really focused on other things other than me. Let's be selfish guys. And this is just some way of taking care of myself, choosing to sort of be on my own and do whatever comes to mind. I ended up not shopping because I took too long. I was like chilling by the restaurants and I just took too long. And right now I, like when I walked out, I was just like, ugh, it's not a train smash that I didn't buy my groceries. They're still Monday, they're still Tuesday, and they still like other pick and pays that are open, because they close at Cavendish at 5. And then when I was driving out, I was just like, actually, vitamin C is necessary. This is vitamin C. Like the sea just like blows me away. Like it's just like a mind game. No, honestly, I really love the ocean. So I'm so glad that I'm back here in Cape Town and I can get to just sit here and meditate and just be on my own, be with my own thoughts, with the sound of the ocean, with seeing the waves, not just the sounds. It's like the actual ocean right here with me. And it's just, for me, a way of healing and taking care of myself. This is me taking care of myself. This is what Selfish Sundays is about. Taking care of yourself. I don't regret this day. I was really selfish with myself and that was a good thing, you know. I really prioritized just self-care and where my mental space was at. I'd just go with that. And sometimes you just need to let your, you know, emotions just take control. And that's legit the wave I was riding on today. I was just like, cool, so what are you feeling? Cool, so what do you want to do? Cool, let's do it. And for me, that was just, for me, for today, just putting time aside to be selfish and to take care of myself. And because self-care is selfish, and that's okay, doesn't make it a bad thing. So the fact that I was able to do that is, for me, I feel good right now. I'm just tired, like physically tired. But like mentally and emotionally, I'm in a really good place. And that was the goal. And that is the goal of Selfish Sundays. It's for you to take care of yourself and to put your own needs first. Tomorrow is work day and you are, and I don't know. I just feel not, I don't know. I do know. I know very, I know very, very well, like what it is. About, I just want to enjoy myself. I really am about like enjoying myself, where I am at, with myself, and just enjoying my time alone. I like spending time alone. I like being alone, and I'm sort of embracing this time where I just get to be on my own. I don't mind going to the beach alone. I don't mind walking to a restaurant and sitting there on my own. No, I don't mind. I go alone. One man. When my mom pushed me out, the new one. Anyways, yeah. Anyways. So, welcome to my Selfish Sundays. I hope you learn a thing or two about being selfish with yourself, your time, your emotional energy, your mental energy, all of it. Be selfish with your friends, because being selfish with yourself, it is self-care and it is a form of self-love, I tell you. Anyways, enjoy, like, subscribe, and make sure you take care of yourself.